Been meaning to show you my extra compartment for storage. I just have this blue barrel. It's about, I think, a 30-gallon barrel, and it's basically a dry container. And so whenever my truck is full and I can't and I need extra room, like for a bag or something, if I need to keep things in my truck that I want with me all the time, or just extra blankets if it's real cold. Put this in here. Ratchet them inside the bed of the truck. Then I have extra dry storage.